Today, I got a big mahi-mahi with my spear gun. I saw it at the surface, threw this little plastic pipe towards it, it got curious, swam in to check it out, and I blasted it with my spear gun. We fought for about 15 minutes, and finally, it ran out of energy. Then, my friend dove down and brought it to the surface. Then, I stabbed it in the head and slit its throat. I do this to ethically put it out of its misery and preserve the meat. And don't worry, I wasn't littering. Full catch and cook video coming soon.